everybody, it's Lori from Makerhigh, and today we're going to talk about the 5 most common myths and misconceptions in 3D printing. Number 1. 3D printers are just like replicators. It's totally Star Trek. No, they're not. They're really cool. There are some food printers out there, but honestly, you're not going to be able to walk up to one and go, "Tea, Earl Grey, hot!" and it's gonna magically make it for you. Most of the people watching this channel probably know that, but if you're trying to educate a friend and you're sending them this video, they're not magic. They're cool, they're not magic. Misconception number 2. On the one hand, you have people who go out and buy a 3D printer, expect to plug it in and that it's just going to magically print things, and that's not the case. And then you have the other people who think that you need to be a rocket scientist or an electrical engineer to use a 3D printer, and that's also incorrect. They do have a little bit of a learning curve. You have to learn how to use it, but like any kind of new technology, there are the early adapters who sort of rough through everything, and the farther along it gets, the easier it is for the consumer. Eventually, I think there's going to be a plug-and-play version, but they're not super hard to learn right now. It takes a little bit of time, a little bit of effort, and a little bit of a willingness to fail and learn from some mistakes, but they're a lot of fun, so I think it's totally worth it. Number 3. Everyone needs to go buy a 3D printer now! Go, go, run, run, buy, 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 buy! I strongly suggest either finding a friend who has one or going to a makerspace and learning how to use one before you buy one, so that you can understand what kind of materials you're using, what your build space is, how they function, what kind of an investment you're going to make for your materials and everything else, before just running out willy-nilly and buying a 3D printer. It's better to be an informed consumer and buy one if you actually need one and have use for one, and not if it's going to be something you play with for a week or two and then gather dust over in the corner, because it's way too expensive for that. But for practical applications, it might be something you want to invest in. Myth number 4. Every 3D print comes out perfect and you never have to do anything to make it look good. Yeah, not so much. Even if you're printing in resin, occasionally you're going to have goobers. And if you're printing on standard PLA or ABS, there's work that goes into making the prints look really nice. You know, there's sanding, there's clipping off scaffolding, and the occasional print boogers, and all of that other stuff. Number 5. You can make anything with a 3D printer. It would be awesome if you could print anything on a 3D printer, but that's really not the case. There have been a lot of really cool 3D printers that have come out lately. You can print chocolate, you can print DNA scaffolding. There's even a 3D house printer. So they are definitely coming along, but we aren't at the stage yet where you can print whatever you want and have it be functional. And they really aren't interchangeable for things like metal and wood. So not only can you not print everything, but there are actually some things that are way more expensive to 3D print than to either just go buy pre-manufactured or to make out of a different material. So basically, those are the top 5 myths and misconceptions about 3D printing, and this is the first video in a series that we're going to be doing about 3D printing. We'll be heading to the 3D Printer World Expo at the end of the month here in Burbank, California, and if you want to follow along at home or learn how to use a 3D printer and you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe below. This is Lori from Makerhigh signing off for now, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Where is he going?
I don't know.
He's being really weird. Your dog. Halford!
Come lay down.
Lay down. Quit being a butt. Everybody lay down! Lay down!